J'habitais et travaillais sans portable pour une année. Un jour, mon ami Elio a décidé de me donner un cadeau. Oui, c'était son portable abandonné. Et pour conséquence, il a terminé cette époque-là. C'était un signe. Il faut que je retourne au réseau. Pendant mon temps sans portable, sans fille, j'ai le sens d'être sans fille, plein de sentir. Alors, pendant ma vie comme un antiporte organisme, j'étais connecté par la ligne du métro à millions des autres, ensemble presque à millions d'étrangers qui montaient le même train de fer que moi, un train de feu qui m'apporte toujours à PortAventure. J'avais commencé à tourner un film et recréer quelques éléments des moments entre moments qui sont passés cette année. Mais le métro est un imprévisible et avec mon équipe véritable, Ruben et Pallavi, j'ai rencontré par hasard un ami. Il m'avait connu il y a les années 100, donc à cause de mon ami, on a fait un grand détour.
I was assessing the situation.
Was it what?
Looking at your bag. I saw a picture of you online and you had short hair.
When?
The picture that you have as your profile picture right now.
No, this is tied back.
It was
Are you
tied
recording?
Back. Of course.
What are you doing, filming?
This is a historic moment right now.
Historic moment?
You, no, I don't not. Care what you're doing, you're staying
You're
with
gonna
me.
Be all nervous, like, who's us?
Ruben's playing me in a documentary.
You know, it's funny, I actually seen that on Facebook. No, I have my hair tied back.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I was at a wedding.
I looked like you're at a wedding. How are you?
I'm good. Really good. I'm just going to the beach right now. What are you guys doing?
I'm shooting a film all day.
That sounds pretty tedious.
Yeah.
I just realized.
I don't care. You have to stay with us. This is a sign.
I have to stay with you?
Yes.
Were you not gonna say anything?
C'était pas la vie. Qui est tellement sympa, qui est franche et honnête, et est courageux. Pour quelques raisons inconnues, il est offert de m'aider avec mon projet de voyager dans le temps. J'ai su que le choc culturel du métro n'était pas très fort.
I was joking on him. I'm like, hey, why you never? I said like this, but I was like, why you never have tennis shoes? Like, you know, it's funny when you say tennis shoes.
Yeah.
He's never been into it. He's always like dress shoes.
So what if he's like, I don't know.
Well, listen, you gotta remember back in the day. Listen, back in the day, when you bought tennis shoes, you went and fucking played tennis.
Yeah.
Like, on some real shit, it's like called tennis shoes.
So what if he was like running or, you know, playing tennis?
They don't
or,
do. They no. What the fuck? No.
They don't work out.
No, the 60s, think about it. They running from the cops. Think about it. Like, you know, you gotta think about the communities thinking. Doing a moonwalk. Well, actually, no. That's not his shit. James, fucking, what's
those,
James,
those are
what's James
easier,
Brown dance?
No, those are actually easier to do than walking. Getting on the good foot.
That's not a
Yeah, they're more like slippery.
Yeah.
But yeah. It tripped me out. You gotta think about it. He ain't rocking those Jordans. Somebody was like, think about it, like, somebody's like 60, bro. Yeah, that's a shit. Think about it, we're the last generation that remembers the age
without. Elle est allée autour de mon entiré, ainsi que Jacques. Donc ils avaient beaucoup à parler. Et rire. Et les avoir triomphés.
Whoa. hot fucking ass nigga. Get him! You old.
Reconnaissez-vous ces voix? Ces rires?
My mouth open up and
get him!
You old, I jack off his back and lower looking ass nigga. You old, I jack off his icy hot looking ass nigga.
Get him!
You old.
My grandpa actually really likes my Jordans.
These are Jordans?
Yeah.
They look like plain-ass shoes. That's
why
I've
got them.
Get
them! They're not like
Yeezys. I got my Yeezys.
They look like Yeezys in the design.
Yeah, those things.
L'éditeur. Pas l'éditeur. Il donnait une abondance de temps pour les petits aux grandes histoires. Une histoire très longue avec tous les détails. S'il vous plaît, videz vos sacs de toutes vos réflexions répétées. Pour le but de déménager vos points de vue en face de celui qui a sans doute donné des opinions. Celui qui a fait de vous un raciste ou un artiste grâce à les pensées que vous avez exprimées profondément.
You said earlier you compared it to your parents giving you everybody everything that they provide for you and everything. Would you love them otherwise? Would they love you? Would you love them if they treat you like shit from the get-go? Would you have acceptance in your heart later down the line and say, you know what? Even though they fucking put me through the worst possible predicaments, rape, fucking poverty, you fucking name it, homeless, you name it. Would you have that unconditional love to forgive them because you thought in your head maybe they had it worse? Would that run through your head? Or would
hell yeah, dog. Hell yeah. There's unconditional love right there.
Yeah.
Too many people are worked up on the word itself, calling themselves an artist, some painter. I'm a photographer. It's like an extension of yourself in my head. I'm not excited for my word, but I'm not an artist. I paint. Right, it's just an extension of something I do to define this, because that is something that I'm, plenty of things, you know what I'm saying? As soon as you label yourself, you're chained down to one thing. Nah, expressing your inner self.
Yeah, that's the thing. I met a dude at Gem and Jam, and his tongue was split.
En exprimant soi-même, notre moi intérieur. Premièrement, il faut qu'on devienne un explorateur, devienne une exploratrice de notre cage interne. Plus nous débrouillons avec les surprises en cours, il faut que nous capturions notre propre corps. Moins d'être collé dans l'abîme d'un titre ou du statut. On répétait les images encore et encore, rien que, jusqu'à la fin. Une étudiante, un illustrateur, un anti-photographe, des agents du pigeron dans le liquide et la lumière de passion. Une pause dans la folie circulaire.